हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ वी आर हैविंग नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, दैट इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 30। अ पार्टिकल हैविंग अ चार्ज 2 × 10⁻⁸ कूलम एंड अ मास 2.0 × 10⁻¹ ग्राम इज प्रोजेक्टेड विद स्पीड 2 × 10�³ मीटर पर सेकेंड इन अ रीजन हैविंग यूनिफॉर्म मैग्नेटिक फील्ड ऑफ 0.1 टेस्ला। द वेलोसिटी इज परपेंडिकुलर टू द फील्ड, द रेडियस ऑफ सर्कुलर सर्कल फॉर्म्ड बाय द पार्टिकल एंड ऑल्सो द टाइम पीरियड। So, whenever any charged particle moving in perpendicular magnetic field, so definitely it will move on a circular path. Okay, so this magnetic force Q is the particle moving with velocity V, and magnetic field is present inside the page of this paper. Okay, so this magnetic force, which is perpendicular to the velocity, this is velocity. Okay, this is velocity vector and this is force vector, which is perpendicular, always perpendicular to the velocity. So this force F is equal to QVB. F is equal to QVB provide the centripetal force for the circular motion, which is equal to MV square by R. Okay, so from this concept we can find the radius of circular path. So this VV will cancel out, okay, and the velocity V will be MV divided by QB. Okay, now only we have to put value of MV QB. So you will get the radius. So this radius R is equal to M, that is 2 × 10⁻¹ gram. So again we have to convert into the kg, so 10⁻³. Velocity is 2 × 10⁻³ meter per second. This is the velocity divided by charge. Q is equal to 2 × 10⁻⁸ coulomb, and magnetic field is 0.1 tesla. Okay, so 0.1 can written as 10⁻⁻¹. So this 2 × 2 will become 4 × 10⁻³. This −3 + 3 will cancel out, 10⁻⁻¹ divided by 2 × 10⁻⁹. So finally we will get 2 × 10⁻⁹ and it is equal to 0.2 meter. So it is the radius of circular path, and if you want to find the time period, so this time period it can written as the total distance covered, it is circumference 2 pi r with velocity v. Now we can use this r, so this 2 pi and r is equal to mv divided by qb and divided by v. So vv will cancel out, and you will get 2 pi m divided by q into b. So this 2 pi as it is, and m is equal to 2 × 10⁻¹³ kg. Okay, because this 10⁻⁹ gram convert into kg divided by q. Q is equal to 2 × 10⁻⁸, and the magnetic field 10⁻⁹. So this 2 will cancel out, and finally you will get 2 × 3.14 × 10⁻⁴. Okay, sorry, minus 3. So that much second. Only you have to multiply this 2 × 10⁻⁴, 2 × 3.14. Thank you very much.